She is annoying sometimes. God.
What's that?
My best friend.
What's that?
My best. Just yelling at me. I'm getting about to get yelled at.
Won't be first time.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our annual senior night at Allen D. Nease High School. Tonight, we will be honoring our Lady Panthers who are graduating in June, and we wish them all the best as they start a new chapter in their lives. Softball players, they all share a special bond and are really one big family, regardless of the color of their jerseys. With that being said, Nease carries on with our tradition of honoring tonight's opponent's seniors first, the other Panthers on the field from Palatka High School. We offer our congratulations to number 26, Aubrey Brown, and number 8, Bailey Driggers. Good luck to you both. And now for our senior Lady Panthers. Our first senior tonight is number 2, Callie Keselowski. Callie is being escorted by her parents, Brian and Courtney, and her brother, Jacob. Callie was a member of the volleyball team her freshman and sophomore years. She started playing softball in fifth grade and never missed a season since. As well as playing travel ball in her off season, she's graced the field here at Nease for the last 2 years. And this year, she was chosen as co-captain as well. Her underclass achievements include membership in the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, ATI, and the Purple Sage Newspaper Club. Her junior and senior years, she was recognized in the National Honor Society, the National Hispanic Honor Society, and she served as a member of the Pink Club and Senior Women. Callie plans to study marketing at the University of Tampa and hopes to receive her master's degree in the same field after her undergraduate program. Looking back, Callie's favorite memories as a Panther include some inside jokes and handshakes with Leah and Tara at shortstop and Tatum in center field, and all those post-practice runs to Culver's. Congratulations, Callie. Our second senior this evening is number 3, Jamila Rodriguez. Being escorted by her parents, Ronnie and Michelle Davis, and her grandmother, Carmen Rodriguez. This is Jamila's 4th year playing for Nease softball. She also served 4 years with NJROTC. Her junior year, she volunteered her time with Helpers with a Heart. Both junior and senior year, she busied herself with National Hispanic Honor Society and was an officer of the Pink Club and Debate Club. Jamila also served on Ladies Club, Link Crew, Red Cross Panthers, and was a delegate for Girls State. Her senior year, she also founded and presided as president of New Definition Fitness Club. In the fall, Jamila will attend FAU and concurrently participate in the ROTC program at the University of Miami, where she hopes to transfer to. She has her sights set on a commission to the Air Force, majoring in health sciences. Jamila did not need to think back too far to recollect her favorite memory of her time on the softball field at Nease. It happened here just a few weeks ago when her Nease softball team beat the Bartram Bears 8-7 and then celebrated their win with a song. And now we all know who let the dogs out. Congratulations, Jamila. Fans, please note that we are missing our third senior tonight. Her amazing bio is mentioned in this evening's program, but we will honor Philomena Canera tomorrow night before our last regular season home game. We hope you can join us at 6 p.m. to cheer on these amazing student athletes. Seniors, the coaches are proud of you. Coach McKenzie, Coach Mayo, Coach Lee, they all consider it a privilege to have watched you grow the last few years, and they look forward to seeing your future unfold. If nothing else, they hope you've learned to be accountable for yourself, to be proud of yourself, and to never take life too seriously. They have thoroughly enjoyed coaching you, learning from you, laughing with you, and of course, laughing at you. Fans, at the conclusion of this evening's game, we invite you to join the athletes on the field for more family photos and best wishes. Stand by for our first pitch of tonight's game.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Nease High School's softball field for this evening's game against Palatka High School. Here is a starting lineup for the Panthers, beginning with the reserves. Number 16, Jenna Buckles. Number 18, Mackenzie Hutchinson. Number 22, Hallie Duncan. And now the starting lineup. Number 7, center field, Michaela Clemens. Number 17, at shortstop, Carly Drew. Number 26, third base, Aubrey Brown. Number 6, left field, Mackenzie Kelly. Number 25, catcher, Carolyn Lambert. Number 28, pitcher, Mary Beth Wallace. Number 5, in right field, Jasmine Kiefauver. Number 23, at first base, Sam Clark. And number 14 at second base, Kaylee Giddens. Coaching staff for Palatka, head coach Brandy Melandruco, assistant coaches Caitlin Smith and Mindy Buckles. And now for your Nease Panthers, reserves tonight, number 8, Tatum McCool. Number 14, Samantha Ulrich. Number 12, Kylie Sage. Number 29, Grace Adamonis. Number 1, Yanelli Hernandez. Number 22, Macy Conrad. Now the starting lineup for your Panthers. Number 2, senior at second base, Callie Kasalewski. Number 3, senior in right field, Jamila Rodriguez. At shortstop, number 10, Leah Oberkehr. At third base, number 7, Emerson Rogers. Pitching, number 25, Karina Chovy. First base, number 23, Kaylee Hernandez. catcher, number 42, Annalise Warnberg. The DP, number 9, Mackenzie Hewing. In left field, number 24, Taylor Burton. And in center field and flexing, number 5, Emily Keating. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats as the Nease High School NJROTC Color Guard presents the colors. Gentlemen, please remain standing for the retiring of the colors.
Fans, our first pitch of the game tonight will be thrown out by Tara McCaffrey and Grace Kim. These two ladies were invited back to Nease tonight as they are seniors from our 2020 softball season. They unfortunately had their season canceled after only 10 games. We applaud them for their resilience and determination, and we're lucky to have them back home with us this evening. Our graduating seniors will be catching the first pitch of the night. Welcome back, Grace and Tara. Ladies, whenever you're ready.
Yeah.
Thank you, ladies. Thank you.
Leading off for Palatka is number 7, Michaela Clemens. Number 17, Carly Drew. Six, Aubrey Brown.
Six,
Number six, Mackenzie Kelly. Second base, Gally Kasalewski.
One and two. Two and two.
Number three, right field, Jamila Rodriguez. Number 10, shortstop, Leah Oberkerr. Number 7, third base, Emerson Rogers. Pitcher, number 25, Karina Chilfey.
Come on, kid.
face, number 23, Kaylee Hernandez. Catcher number 42, Annalise Warnberg.
All right, Hey, on the pitch, you're
okay.
Back here.
3-14.
How about number 25, Carolyn Lambert? Number 28, Mary Beth Wallace.
Here,
see you all. Pop, pop.
Number 5, Jasmine Kefauver. Now batting number 9. For Taylor Burton.
Thank you.
Number two, second base, Callie Kasalewski. Right field, number three, Janela Rodriguez.
Her shoulders and went. She turned her shoulders and made a move.
Shortstop number 10, Leah Ulrich there. Number 7, third base, Emerson Rogers. Into pitch for Palatka is number 26, Aubrey Brown.
Oh,
After two full innings, the score is Palatka 0, Nease 3. Getting off the block in the top of the third is number 23, Sam Clark. Number 14, Kaylee Giddens.
Thank you.
Number 7, Michaela Clemens.
Nice hustle, Am. Nice hustle.
Number 26, Aubrey Brown. At the end of 2.5, Palatka 1, Nease 3. Getting off her knees in the bottom of the third, number 25, Karina Chofi. First base, number 23, Kaylee Hernandez. Catcher number 42, Annalise Wernberg. Great field number 9, Mackenzie Hewley. Number 24 in left field, Taylor Burton.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Second baseman number two, Kelly Kazalewski. Number three in right field, Jamila Rodriguez. Ladies and gentlemen, after three full, the score is Palatka 1, Nease 4. Getting off the top of the fourth for Palatka, number 6, Mackenzie Kelly. Number 25, Carolyn Lambert. Number 28, Mary Beth Wallace. Leading off for Nease in the top of the fourth, shortstop number 10, Leah Oberkamp.
Thank you.
Third base, number 7, Emerson Rogers. The pitcher, number 25, Karina Chofi.
Two.
At the end of four full innings, the score is Palatka 1, Nease 5. Number 5, Jasmine Kiefauber.
Thank you.
Number 14, Kaylee Giddens. Number 7, Michaela Clemens. Heading to the bottom of the fifth, the score is Palatka 2, Nease 5.
Grandma!
Leading off the bottom of the fifth for Nease, catcher number 42, Annalise Wornberg. Left field number 24, Taylor Burton. Number two, second base, Callie Kasalewski.
Yeah.
Right field number 3, Jamila Rodriguez. Number 10, shortstop Leah Oberkamp. Third base, number 7, Emerson Rogers.
Don't move next time, man.
Hold on.
Hey, we got ice, kid. Oh.
Pitcher number 25, Karina Chofi. Case number 29, Grace Adamonis. At the end of five full innings, the score is Palatka 2, Nease 8.
Go,
Number 26, Aubrey Brown. Now batting for Palatka is number 18, Mackenzie Hutchinson.
Go get it!
Number 16, Jenna Buckles. Number 22, Hallie Duncan. Three, Sam Clark.
Thank you.
After 5.5, score Palatka 3, Nease 8. Catcher number 42, Annalise Wunderberg. Number one, Yanely Hernandez.
Thank you. Go two.
Now batting left fielder number 24, Taylor Burton. Right field, number 3, Jamila Rodriguez.
Find a gap. There you go. There you go. Now you're in it. Drive it.
Come on, Callie. Come on, Callie.
You got this, three. You got this.
Further
up. Side.
Keeper's time out just for a minute. Catch up to that.
Time!
Thank you.
Third base number 7, Emerson Rogers.
Thank you.
I so we didn't want to do a weird cleanup. We didn't want to do a trash.
It's like
utilize it for the rest of the season.